Good morning, students. Today let us discuss remainder theorem. See, p of x is a polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. That means p of x degree is 1 or more than 1. If p of x is divided by x minus a, x minus a is a linear polynomial. If p of x is divided by x minus a, then the remainder is p of a. Okay, this is the remainder theorem. Simply you can remember p of x is dividing with x minus a. Now let us find the zero of p of x. See, x minus zero of x minus a. What is the zero of x minus a? Take x minus a equal 0. Take this minus a right side. X equal to 0 plus a. That is x equal to a. Substitute this x equal a in the polynomial p of x. Substitute in the place of x. That is p of a. So p of a is the remainder when p of x is divided by x minus a. If p of x is divided by x plus a, then remainder, the what is zero of the, what is the zero of the x plus a? So x plus a equal to 0. Plus a goes to right side, minus a. X equal to minus a. Put x equal minus a in polynomial. That is p of minus a. P of minus a is the remainder when x, p of x is divided by x plus a. If p of x is divided by ax plus b, then what is the remainder? Then you have to find what is the zero of ax plus b. Take ax plus b equal 0. So to find the zero of ax plus b, take plus b right side. We find x value. So x is the first term, x in the, so ax equal to minus b. Now take this a right side, x equal to minus b by a. Now put this x equal minus b by a in p of x. That is the remainder, p of x. X means minus b by a. Okay, are you getting remainder theorem? So let us see the problems.